We started super fresh on a full BP wiped server. Set up our base and Jimmy went for the first hunt.
Hit down.
Oh yeah.
We killed all these homeless people and got loaded so fast.
Oh, look.
Oh, vorhin zwei Leute kommen. Einer Headshot, der vordere.
Bin Cover, ich hab paar Cover.
Einer dead.
Hit, Ander.
Viele Hits, viele Hits.
Went for the first cargo on the whole server.
Hier sind zwei. Beide dead, beide dead, beide dead.
C4 on this guy. Oh.
I was so fucking loaded and Jimmy just died red, so there's just one opportunity. Jump. Furthermore, we got deep two times on wipe day.
What? Yep, I'm deep.
We got 3k Skype, all the basic BPs and rocket launcher and rockets.
Time to raid.
So if you join the server early in the morning, it's easy to find a new minicopter. So we just stole the heli from our friendly neighbor. It's early in the wipe and people are still building their base. We heard an airdrop close by and had a look.
Hello. I have stuff and I loot M9. Holy shit. What's inside here as well? Oh, a nice auto turret.
We collected two airdrops, so it's time to call them. Damn it, I kinda whiffed there, but to be honest, well played to the Tommy guy. He was able to loot this airdrop, but at least we got the one on top of the C4s. So as I promised you in the last episode, and this one we will go for a lot of raids. So we are starting with an easy 2x2 because this guy was playing yesterday all night long.
Is he locked?
Lot of doors or not?
Yeah, a lot of doors. T2 here.
That's good. I will hold outside. You can grab.
Yeah, you can come on roof if you want to. Set a charge here. That's actually nice. Vertical for the heli tower. That's cool. Turret. 60 HKM, red card. I'm gonna check main loot now. Oof, 500 scrap, 500 sulfur, 200 oil, 2k cloth, 3k metal frags. Yeah, worth it.
Just take it.
Yep, yep, yep. Down.
Hat hier hat der letzte Waffe von mir? Road sign hat hit.
Ich push.
Hinterm Building. Dead.
Nice. Holy shit.
Semis.
I'm recycling the Satchel Charge to finally get the Bean Can, so we have now both BPs, Bean Can and Satchel Charge. Alright, so our next plan was some of these special ops adventure shit. Down in the desert, close to the rigs, there is a big base, I will call them the Oilers, and they just built a shop. They're selling explosive ammo, tons of weapons, and everything for sulfur. So our plan is now to go there with 2C4, blow up the shop, get the explosive ammo and research it, and besides, let's get some sulfur and guns. We have to be quick and go ham.
Thank you. see our nerds. You ready?
Yep.
Okay, I gotta shoot a rocket first. Oh, you. Ouch.
Ouch.
Ouch, big ouch. 6 HP. Again, big ouch. Yeah, go for it, go for it. I'm gonna stay inside here.
Deep.
Nice. It's... Yeah, you can place the door. Perfect.
What do we have? 500 scrappy, close to 100 HGM, tons of resources, some oil, etc. Sleepies. Sleepies, Läuft. Oh. Mach auf, mach auf. Down. Finished. Let me check if this is the guy with the silencer. Yeah. From 150 or something.
Yeah, 150.
I'm gonna loot this guy, he's kinda loaded. Headshot dead.
Our next raid target is scouted by Jimmy. He told me he has a good feeling with this base, so he had my trust and we are going for this base. I don't know why, but the one wall is soft side, so we had an easy entrance. So now we are at this shooting floor. It seems like we have a 2x2 here. So the plan now is to shoot right in front of his entrance and hopefully following the doors is the cheapest way to get in.
Nice. Bats, bats, bats. Looks good.
We're going.
Oh my god. Looks really good. Actually.
We can 7 rocket or go.
We can 8 rockets down here or 7 rocket down here. Or we can go for the exploit, yeah.
Nope.
Nice. Ooh, 200 HKM, 300 almost. A bunch of sulfur here, not bad. Do you have some stone to secure more? Nice, some weapons here, armor door, some farm. Oh, tons of.
Oh, here. Check nice, under nice, the nice. Research. Find the research table.
Oh, lovely.
After the profitable raid, we had to fly a couple times to dip all this loot, but on the last one, we got ambushed. Unfortunately, I died, but Jimmy was able to kill the driver.
Seine Bolt fehlt mir noch.
Ja, ich hab sie. Hier.
Perfekt. Aua, Papa. Go. Ich hab sie.
Car was out and we had an extra heli left, so we decided to go for it.
Another down.
So don't get me wrong guys, we had a couple of raids and we got some really nice profit on resources and scrap. And actually this is one of the best things you can get on wipe day. But if we want to continue to raid, we need some sulfur. So we went to the snow biome and swing the Jackie. While we were farming there, we found a very interesting spot. It looks like a foundation we can easily jackhammer. Let's see if this is a sheep entry to this base.
Splash.
Rocket.
Oh, this is actually here, it's foundation is really low. But that's yeah, okay. You just hit right there.
Good, let's go.
Some light, please. Okay. Ready? Probably.
Maybe behind the tier.
Yeah. Right. Watch out with all the turrets. I cover you outside. Should I spray this?
No, right. We don't need it. I don't see TC.
You don't see TC?
No,
oh,
it's not.
Fuck, could be bunkered here and this.
Let's check the loot and take something in the right place.
Yep.
That's good.
Yep. Big base, all null. There's some metal frags. I'm looking for sulfur. Found some.
Stash the expo quickly. Oops.
Looking for good shit.
Now it's a bunker, then there's no good shit.
Yeah, it has to be something with bunker here, I don't know.
Alright guys, kinda weird all in all, but I'm a 500 IQ raider, so I wanna give you a quick example how this base could work. Oh, guys, yes, I do have building privilege, and yes, I am on a build server, that's why. So, I just recreated this base on this build server to give you a better explanation. The suspicious part are these half-foils, so that means it has to be a high foundation, because otherwise he couldn't fit a TC inside. And this one is HQM, this one is HQM, and this one is HQM. These are all the centered parts, so that means if you go and destroy this one, nothing would happen. If you go and destroy this one, you would get into this cube in the middle. So let's see what we can get if we just blow right here. Oh, TC, looks good. So let's see if we're right or if we're wrong. But if you know the channel Rusty Rocket a little bit better, you know I'm a big fan of jackhammer raiding. I always try to raid as cheap as possible, so I went to the outpost board 8 Jackies and prepare myself to jackhammer HKM.
It will never go away. It's here 5 hours. You didn't have the stroke. What? We need to feed her something.
Hello. I'm a bunker.
I'm the exploit.
Oh.
Ooh, there's loot. I get the explosive.
Yeah, bring explosive. Instant. Alrighty, let's check the loot.
Check the big box.
Well, no. I just have to enjoy the small one first.
Oh. The big box is bigger.
What the fuck is this? 10, 20, 30, 40, 50. That's one's HQM. Yeah. This is. Rocket launcher, by the way, on this guy. Mr. Pancake. How are you, sir? My space design. Kappa. Yeah. Holy shit. Holy shit. Yo.
Check the box.
What the fuck? I haven't seen this. Okay.
So the question now is, what do you do with plus 50 satchel charges? It's easy, find a big base with an armored wall, throw 40-60 satchel on it and enjoy the loot. So there's only one target we can hit, and maybe you know, the Oilers. We already raided their shop, so now it's time to hit the main base.
Down, TC here.
What
are you okay?
The fuck? Hit one. One more here. Jumping down.
Yeah, come down. I have your left.
One dead. One is dead. He's up by the behind the ladder. Well, ladder down.
Fuck. Okay. Yeah, we could get in actually.
Yeah, we need to kill him.
TC here. We could just see in. Watch out, don't die.
I think he's kinda stuck in there, this way.
Yeah,
he is.
Okay, let me just see.
Roof. Time. almost dead. Open door, please. Open door, please. Close. I'm stuck here.
Splash. Check Loot. Bullshit Loot hier. Okay.
Are we open?
Yeah, go for it.
Weapons.
Oh, components.
Silver.
Components.
Top right, top right, top right, top right.
Weapons and. Oh! Delicious, delicious. Look at all these fucking armored doors, because these guys are spamming these rigs all the time, 24/7, guys. Holy fuck. Yeah, good raid, I would say. Good shit. And yeah guys, that's it for the second part of the Rust Raid Diary. I hope you enjoyed, and be sure our raid targets are getting bigger and bigger in the next episode. If you enjoyed this, give me a thumbs up, subscribe, and see you in the next one.